Hi, I'm Richard Callender. Now, a lot of people over the past few months have asked me, what is Callender Girls? It's very simple. It's just an opportunity for us to come together and have 50 days of being a better version of you, the inner her, the strong, empowered her. Now, it might sound very complex, it really isn't. The hardest part is getting you to believe in yourself. So, I've created tools to help you. Let's take a look at that. Okay, so join Callender Girls is as easy as logging on to www.callendergirls.com. And once you've booked your place and registered, you can have access to our workouts page. Now this is where the action happens. Once you're into the back end, which is the members area, you have access to the workouts for the 50 Days of Her campaign. And it starts with a simple thing as your toolbox, right at the top, which starts you off with your getting started protocols, your nutritional guide, your daily organizer and shopping list. All these tools are gonna help make the whole process that a little bit easier. Now coming down, we also have your calorie calculator. Here, you're going to enter all your personal details and it'll create your basic calorie breakdown required for the transformation you want over 50 days. So no guesswork, it's specific to you and your energy expenditure and your energy. Next, and below that is your nutritional calorie counter. And below that is your before and after photos, which you'll be using to post to validate the start date and the finish date of your workouts. Now, this is where it gets interesting. Below we have the workouts, which are all part and parcel of the Callender Girls protocol. So you have home workouts, and as you may notice, we actually tell you the days at which you'll complete each workout. So each of the workouts, you have the opportunity to repeat it over the 50 day period. Now, if you don't have time or don't have the opportunity to work out at home, and you want to use your gym, going down to the bottom, we actually have a selection of gym workouts, again, built to be effective and efficient with your time and making use of the gym environment. So again, we're trying to make sure we cater to all aspects and to all levels of fitness, whether it be at home or at the gym. This is just a small snippet of what you have access to at Callender Girls, and we're forever developing the product and the process to be as easy as possible. Also, as part of the Callender Girls campaign, we have the social media hub. This is a place where we all meet together and we have a community online where we share information. Now there's two parts of it. We have the Callender Girls page where you'll see weekly challenges and conversations with me, live chats and conversations between all of us. But as an extra part of this, we have the private group for each campaign as it starts within the page, which is where you can post all your private information. You can share pictures of yourself before, during, after your workouts. It's where we can get a little bit deeper than just a superficial general page. It's a great place to hang out, get tips, share tips, and get free workout advice from myself and my colleagues. This is our social media and our online hub and community. So hopefully you've seen how easy it is to be a part of the Callender Girls campaign. So all you need to do is register your interest at callendergirls.com, join the Facebook group, and use the hashtag on Instagram, 50 Days of Her, and join us there. See you soon.